Hey, what's going on, my fellow reefers? Very quick video today because I tried to take a photo of this one coral to put on our website, and I don't think I can capture how nice it is with a single photo. One, because it's simply enormous. Look at the size of this thing. I gotta sell this elegance. It's taken up a large portion of the tank, and so I thought, let's do a video. I don't think I've done one of these before, a video kind of showcase on just a single piece that we're trying to sell. This one came from Indonesia. It's gotta be about, 12 inches across. Hold on, I have a measuring tape. Let's not guesstimate. Let's actually look. Okay, so there it is. It's actually 12 inches across. The thing is big. This isn't going in a nano tank. You gotta have a large tank with some room. But if you do, it is quite a special piece. It's got these very cool kind of pink tips to it with a greenish, almost blue base. It's really healthy. We've had it here for a while. I'm going to put a link in the description of the video for it up on the site. I think it was listed originally for $300. We're going to discount this thing. It's pickup only, unfortunately. So if you're here in the Toronto area or a greater Toronto area, come pick it up. It's going to be half off of that initial price. I got to move this thing. It's really, really big. We have some other corals coming in. Actually, you know what? While we're doing this, let me show you a couple other really nice big pieces. These are going to be for pickup only, sorry. So if you're watching anywhere other than Toronto area, we won't be able to ship it to you. But this big flower pot colony, check this thing out. It's like the size of, what's a good comparison? Oh wait, I forgot, I got the measuring tape on me. Let's pull this thing out. I think it's about 7 inches across, maybe the size of, I don't know. Yeah, look at that. Maybe 6, but it's big. I can't ship it. It's very hard to ship. So when we send stuff like this, it's high risk for these larger kind of corals. And why that is because they will kind of gunk up in the bag, and they release sort of a mucus to protect themselves. And if we don't get it to you really, really fast, they may not survive. So these are some other examples of stuff that are available on the site, and they're on sale right now, $100. This thing is huge. Big orange octospawn colony. Same with this green one. Same with this orange and green. No, sorry, someone, Mark Cousy, I think you just bought this one on the site recently. But some of these larger pieces that we're unable to ship, you can come by and pick them up at the store. Same goes for this big cabbage coral over here. It's only $40. That's $40 Canadian. Anyways, that's it for today's video. A little bit different than the videos we normally make. I'm actually looking for your help on this one. So please help us out if you can. If you got the room, give this thing a nice forever home. And it is a true, it'll be a true centerpiece. This is a true showpiece in any aquarium, and that's an elegance coral. So if you're looking for more info, damn, you know what I should have done? A video on how to keep elegance coral and then presented you this beautiful specimen at the end. But hindsight's 2020, and that's my sidetrack for the day. Thank you very much for watching. This is Fragbox TV. Sorry, video not over. I just wanted to show you this really quick. This is Tia's solution to the stupid NEM that moved underneath the rock. She repositioned the rock. So I hate the way it looks, but I'm gonna take your advice. I saw the comments in the video. People were saying turn down the light, and I think that's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna put the rock back the way it was, and then we'll reduce the light and hopefully get them to come out. So just wanted to show you, I have not given up on the NEM. I'm gonna try a little harder before we go and pluck them out of the tank. That's the end of this video. Thanks for watching, guys.